And okay, that should be us. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Or no? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Welcome everyone to Barbell Gaming. I'm Barbell. Let me try that again. That's our way around. Welcome to Barbell Gaming, the only TF2 streaming channel that you need. I am Barbell. Got confused there. Sunday night. If you enjoy the stream, please give me a follow. I'd appreciate it. A subscribe if you're feeling generous. You can also donate bits and cheers. Still trying to raise money for a capture card. If you want to know more about that, let me know. It's for a trying to play some TF2 on the PS3. Also check out my YouTube channel. It's just Barbell Gaming. All my old streams go there as VODs. Some old highlights there too. So yeah, check that out. And please subscribe there. And other than that, I think that's pretty much the whole intro now, isn't it? That's pretty much everything. I mean, it's getting smoother each time, I feel like. Before we start, of course, as always, you know what it is. It's my sponsor. There you go. Pepsi. Pepsi Max sponsor me, like, and all they ask is that I go to a store and purchase the Pepsi. It's crazy. Oh, yeah. Alright. Get a drink of this. I guess if I was to play this more like, not competitively, but like more seriously, I guess I could drink like Monster or stuff, couldn't I? I mean, I do drink it for work and stuff, but for gaming, I don't know. I've never sat and drank an energy drink. Although, what I will say is reality. There's a company called My Protein, that I buy my protein powders from, etc. And they have started doing, they've branched out into like gamers, right? The gaming. So they sell tubs of like, it's like nootropics. A nootropic helps with like your mental agility, your mental, like your processing power. To, you know, either help you like in work or for school. In this case, they're targeted at gamers. To like, you know, certain things to like help your brain neurons function and like makes your eyesight better, your reflexes better, so you can game better. I can only assume it's targeted to like people who play like, Fortnite and stuff. I don't know, but I guess you could set like there's caffeine in them and stuff too, like a gym pre-workout, basically, but for like gaming, like a nootropic, so it doesn't have like certain pump compounds and stuff in it, because you don't need to be fucking pumped while you're while you're playing Fortnite. You don't want to pump in your thumbs or your fingers. You don't want your hands cramping up. But yeah, it's just kind of funny that, you know, that's where we are. And they also sell, like, you can obviously buy meal replacement shakes for going to the gym, like on a diet or whatever. Like, that's fine. But they sell these gaming ones that under their gaming brand, meal replacement shakes. But if it's for gaming, it's like, oh well, you don't want to stop gaming to eat. You don't need to stop gaming to eat. Just drink this shake. It's kind of a weird, it's like a weird thing to promote. I don't know. I mean, me personally, eating is a chore at this stage. So anything that's quick and easy, I will eat. So I can't really not want to judge, but it's kind of a weird thing to like promote now in this day and age. Like, oh, you're gaming so much that you aren't eating. And instead of saying game less, we're saying, oh no, that's fine. You can game more, and in fact, here's food for you so you can game even longer without stopping. So weird. Bit of a weird rant to start on. Not really a rant, more of a conversation. Alright. Never mind that. Where are we? Also, that's no dig at my protein. Their protein tastes very nice. I have never tried their this game and stuff, so I can't comment on it. I'm just saying it exists. Sponsor me! Alright. Let me sort these. Refresh these again. Fast respawn. EU fast 32. I may have to turn down this. Either the music's really loud or I have it up loud in my headphones. I don't think it is that loud. I think you can hear me pretty well. Oh god. Where is everyone? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Where's everyone there? What's this? Sky Club. Fucking Class Wars, man. Come on. Is this US one? US boy. Oh god. There you go. Apparently, I actually tried taking, all legal by the way, L-theanine. Apparently if you take caffeine and L-theanine, that is like a nootropic. And to be honest, I tried it and L-theanine didn't really do much for me. I think what it's meant to do is if you take lots of caffeine, you get real jittery. You get like real jittery, like shakes. That's happened before. So apparently the L-theanine like stops that. It stops the shakes. So you can take a fuckload of caffeine for all its benefits and then kind of take the edge off. The L-theanine. Which again, I'm not sure if it's right taking drugs to counteract other drugs. I don't know if that's, you know. I mean, I have nothing against drugs. Oh, you fucking wanker. I have nothing against drugs to like help people or whatever. I just think it's superfluous if you're taking drugs to stop other drugs side effects, you know. Oh my god, we're all dead. Fuck you, medic. Fuck you, guy. No. Okay. That's okay. Lego Pokemon Fan 666, hello. Also, what is Lego Pokemon? Or are you saying you're a Lego and a Pokemon fan? Because that's okay by me, either way. Can I ask a question? Are you well versed in Pokemon? Can I ask? I'm gonna have to meet this guy because he's playing. That sounds like Master of Puppets. I think he's playing. I want to say I'm not quite sure what he's playing, but I'm gonna have to just meet him because I don't want to get done the party boy. I don't want to get done for for music infringement on this. So I'm just talking over him for the minute so that I can meet him. There we go. Sorry, my question was, if you're well-versed in Pokemon, can you tell me, right, how many Pokemon are there now? Do you know the answer to that question? Because last time I played Pokemon was Pokemon Gold. Pokemon Gold, so there was like, what, 150 in the first series, like 250, like 151, 152, 153 was like, oh my god, uh, not for alligator, crocodile. What's the wee one called? What do you call the wee, the water Pokemon from Gold? For alligator, crocodile. No, Typhlosion is one. Typhlosion's the final form of fire Pokemon. Oh my god, why can't I remember any of this? Holy shit, I'm so out of touch now. At any rate, there was like 150 Pokemon at that stage. And now there's, I don't know fucking how many there are. I do know there's too many. There wasn't getting any lighter. Nice. Okay, that's alright. Oh, hey Pyro, you fuck. Quickly. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, man. Oh, he's taking all my shit, that's why. You fucking prick. I've missed three shots in a row. What do you think about that? Oh, thank you, medic. What a guy. Oh, right, yeah. Alright.
Teleporter coming right up.
How are we looking here, boys? Alright. Build. Take this top. Attic? You wanna call it an attic? Change the rule? Know your rule! Nice. Oh, right. Out of the way. This other guy, I don't know if he has this fucking teleporter or not yet. You can fucking do one, boy. You can do one, son. Look at the fucking sniper. The sniper fucking red dot, honestly. All the fucking ammo boxes there for all the deaths. So many deaths. So many undue deaths. There you go, boy. Alright. Hey man, this is some aggressive engineering right here. There's a sentry in there, right. Nice. Oh, fuck. Ooh, yes! Right, lucky crit then. Does this guy have a teleporter, or just mine? Fucking wanker. Did anyone kill him? No. No, you didn't. Still fucking there. Back check out this teleporter entrance. This fucking spy isn't here. We are. Okay, we're all good. We're on good nick here. Where can we? Oh, there we go. Keep that door open. Let my sentry do its thing. Just relax. Let the hooks do their work. Just relax. Let the sentry do its work. Whoa! Don't let him fucking in here, boy. Keep the door open, for God's sake. Keep the door open. Let my sentry do some killing. That's alright. Let him. Let him. I want my sentry to do some damage. Do some damage. This guy would fucking build the sentry somewhere. Oh fuck, that's a spy there. Jesus lord. Oh my lord. Did he kill that? Oh god. My god. Nice one. There was one sniper I remember seeing, or one sniper, or one heavy. Or one player, I can't remember who he was, but it was like, his name was I Will Taunt. I will taunt after every kill. And he'd taunt. And right enough, everyone he killed, he'd taunt, so you could kill him. Kill him while he was taunting people. Quite funny. Where the fuck is our other engineer? That's my question. The other fucking engineer. Is he doing anything? Does he have a fucking teleporter built? Nice one. Alright, can we make a push here or what? Anyone gonna push or... Oh, hello. I keep killing myself is my problem. I shouldn't be the one having to open the door all the time. How am I almost at the top of the fucking server already? Nobody just joined. Holy shit! I took the wrong teleporter. That's what happened there. That's all that happened there. Oh, nice! Top, first. GG. Laddies. Top, see if it says live on Twitch. Around my face level. See that? First. First. That's a good sign. A It's a good sign of things to come, I feel like. It's a good omen. What the fuck is this bird doing with this guy? Okay, so let's build our exit around here, like this. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Like that. Build our dispenser. Hope a spy doesn't ever get wind of what I try to do here. If a spy got around there, they could re-decimate my shit, you know? Could re-decimate my shit, you know what I'm saying? Oh, mission man. I'm in the middle, I can't do anything. Thank you. What happened there? The fucking crow just chilling. The bird just chilling, like, yep. Like third wheeling, very awkward. Like, yep. Yep, you know. So, how about them Knicks? There we go. That's that done anyway. That's the first point lost. First point lost anyway, that's good. Oh god. Nice! Good lad. Yes! Why wouldn't anyone help me? Why wouldn't anybody help me? No one cares about the engineer. Thanks for the support there, guys. I'm on Moron Mountain. Dispenser going up. Worth it for 100 metal, I don't know. 97 metal.
Alright, I'm on your team now.
Can't quite get the angle on my sentry, that's fine. Okay. So I might move. I might move my. He has teleporters in there. That's usually where I put mine, in here somewhere. Does have fucking metal, it's fine. I'll use his. mods. Right. Where the fuck is everyone? There is everybody.
I'm moving this. Come on, get.
All right. I'll have this fucking dispenser.
Bacon, bacon.
Nice.
Open the door. Open the door.
Bastard.
Building a sentry.
That's right. Quincy. Is dominating me.
Packing up. Appreciate it, Doc. That was getting heavy.
Okay. Oh, hello. Fuck. Oh, bollocks.
You're alright, Doc. You. Fire! Fire! Sentry going up. Oh.
This is it, Nessa.
Woohoo! Where the fuck's all the metal here? Fuck you! Bollocks. Honestly. Honestly, Quinn. Must you? Alright, try this. Try looking at it another way. Well, I will build a fucking set for here. Mark my fucking words. I'm building one. Mark my fucking words. I will build one. No joke.
No.
No. No cap. Oh, bollocks. Oh, sweet Christ.
For now, this is dead.
Lots, please. Lots.
The
cosmetic,
excuse me.
Also,
party boy,
could
you turn down the music
a little bit? How do you eat that guy? Backing up! Right there wasn't getting any lighter.
Nice. Nice. Oh yes, first again. GG, lads. Too easy. Too easy. Oh man. I got a fever. I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbell. I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbell. Oh God. Build. It's alive. Holy fuck. That's it. Cap the point. Good lads. Through here. Oh fuck. Jesus lord. Don't forget guys, if you're enjoying the stream, give me a follow. I'd really appreciate it if you did.
Moving out.
Oh, bollocks. What's in here? Nice. Nice. I'll leave that there for a minute. Oh lord. Engineers, where is the other one? Where is the other teleporter? That's my question. Okay. Why are you taking all my map, you fucks? Fuck off. Awesome. I love being killed. Seen him. Fucking seen him. Ooh. What if I move this yoke to here? Just as a wee, you know. Just as a wee troll, you know. Just as a wee, you know. If you clear him away, I could build a wee level 2 there, you know? You know? Build a wee level 2 here. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, alright, alright. Alright. The door. My sentry. Fuck. I need to get out of the fucking way. Get out of the way. What if I put it like... There we go.
Thanks, sir. Don.
Still there? Did you get him? Oh. Oh my god, have we changed fucking map? Holy shit, we have. Fucking hell, man. I can't believe we changed fucking map at the same. Just go round and round, fucking level 1. Or stage 1 even.
Sentry going up. Mission begins in 30 seconds.
You're alright, Doc.
Alright, that should hopefully stop anyone trying to spawn camp us like that. I'm looking out here. What's out here? Nice.
dummy.
Oh, that's not even fucking my never mind. It's not even my fucking dispenser.
Bacon, bacon.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Sentry is here. I'm gonna upgrade this thing. Upgrade this thing here. Another engineer is useless. I'll do some surprise level 3s, I feel like. Surprise level 3s. Right. Dead. That's right. Move this outside. I can't. Oh fuck, okay. Oh, okay. Some Squidward. What a guy.
That there wasn't getting any lighter.
Tell him he's coming.
Come with me. Oh. Distract them, distract them, distract them. Distract them.
Sentry down.
Kill him for fuck's sake. Mool the duel? What the fuck does that mean?
Hit it.
Alright. Let's see.
I'm moving this. There wasn't any water.
Oh. sake, man. Revealing a spy could easily come up here and just wreck everything here, like.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
No one cares. What do they do?
You're all right, Doc.
Incoming.
Teleporter coming right up.
Where'd I? Whoa, okay.
Building the sentry.
See, no one's in there anymore, that's why he's just fucking decimating us. Look at this guy. Ball bag. Oh, yeah, they're coming in there. Fuck yeah, right, okay. Oh, hello. It was rough. Really rough.
In the tunnel, right tunnel.
That engineer's a spy.
Oh, for fuck's sake, lads. They push us fucking back, for God's sake.
Teleporter going up. Building the sentry.
Ball bag.
Don't open the gate. Leave her outside.
They have to start going demo, I feel like. Next round, demo. There you go. You'll never get me alive. Right. Are we back? For God's sake. I may have to change server because this is fucking painful here. Like, I hate the same fucking map over and over and over again. What's this one here? Dust Bowl. This is a casual, as in like proper respawn times and all too. Oh, Barn Blitz. I fucking was Dust Bowl a second ago. Oh no, fuck this. No, I don't want to play this. I want to play Dust Bowl, hence why the filter's on. So stupid. Pretty fast, I think that's where I was. This one here. This one used to be really popular. Fucking three people playing it. This one too, what's going on here? Zero people playing that one. Yes. This one here was like a major one for ages. This one had people playing it all the time. Like full all the time. So we're doing the EU fast one. See if that's any better. How much of a hero am I being defense?
Teleporter going up. Teleporter going up. Dispenser going up.
Should have built my dispenser and then went back up metal for the sentry. That's what makes no odds, is it?
Sentry going up!
Here's where he sleeps. Alright. Ivan the Dog Trio. What the fuck kind of name is that? Ivan the Dog Trio. Right. What I might do is do this. Shit.
Go on, kid.
Awesome. Thank you, Agent Smith. I'm lagging or there's a spy. One of the two.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Whoa.
Back it up.
Okay, there. I don't know whether or not to use my sentry. Leave where it is, really? Oh god. That is fucked up, like. How is this? He can't keep getting away with this. Hello.
There's a spy creature down here.
There we go. Get fucked.
Teleporter going up.
Dick.
Spy 7 maps.
Oh, hello. Hey, there we go. There you go, son. Better that up, yeah. Someone please. Whoop. Fucking metal. Right. Minutes.
The control point is being captured.
It's alright. Just a little captured, it's still good. It's still good. I have survived your predecessors, and I will survive you. Tanking going on here. There you go, avocado, you fucking cunt. Ah, mafia, get fucked. Shit. That's us now. Got my dispenser, got my sentry, and got my wrench. What more does an engineer need, eh? Nothing. Please take, remember to take care of your own sentry before taking care of others. Oh my god. Like when the oxygen masks come down.
Sentry going up.
No, move, move, give me the fucking metal, you prick. Move. Oh, people are fucking morons, aren't they?
Teleporter going up.
People are morons. Avocado again, boy. Oh, man. All right. Take on my shit, please. I'm on the board. That's all that matters. But how are we looking out here? What do they have out here? Progress here, are we?
I'm moving this.
Oh, blood. I meant to be there blocking that so I can build my fucking sentry. Like, you can see I'm fucking building it, like. You can't see me physically building my sentry. So I can
fire out here.
I'm See me building it. Yeah, fucking medic. Like, we are getting decked completely here. So where the fuck is he? Where is he shooting from? Fucking medic again. This is fucking pitiful, like, really is. Really fucking pitiful. Zico is wrecking us. Is happening? Do they have, like, how many? The old Ubers come around the fucking corner. Like, what is the fucking? Oh, look, that's the. Oh, okay. Look at him, prick. How the fuck is he seeing? How the fuck is he seeing where we're building? I don't understand. How is he seeing this? Look! Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he? How is he seeing? Where he is. He's going from, like, round here. That's up. So he's, like, shooting from their spawn. I mean, fair play. I mean, I can't be that mad. I cannot be that mad about it, like.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
Oh yeah. Who the fuck was that? I cannot stack this. This one again. Can't stack it. Frustrating. Very frustrating.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Oh, this is the way we get stuck. Stuck in this fucking... It's stuck in this level. Forever. Stuck in this stage forever and ever. I mean,
each other's peeves and show each other on one condition.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Teleporter coming around.
I missed it. Can you hold on? Whoever asked for that extra thing, I got you. Mr. Jones, I got you.
Nice. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And that guy's using all my fucking metal. Prick! The whole point is it's there for me when I get there. To be able to build a fucking sentry. That's the whole point. Nice. What is going on? Why the fuck am I... Oh, you bitch.
You're welcome, poor Bill Gaming.
Wow, thank you.
Live on Twitch, having you.
God bless you, boy.
Hey.
Sentry going up. Sentry down.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey, Peter. Wrecking Milf's monstrous wrecking dump truck. Jesus. What is life? That's a highlight. I want to weave here. That's a highlight. That's quite funny. That's quite funny.
We got power core on the point.
And I came first. I joined fucking late and still came first. Join late and still came first. Whew. Oh my god, we've changed level, holy shit. We're going, lads. GG, boys.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Ooh, plus goo. both gay soccer men. Also, we get stuck in sticky cages. That devil's got his bloody dick inside of me. It is very bloody, may I add.
Alright.
I misclicked. More here, man. Right out of the river. Oh shit.
Nice. Fuck the woman, that fuck's sake.
Sentry down!
I got the spy. He's going for the telly. What the fuck, I took him out.
You piece of shit!
You bastard!
I tell you what. I tell you what.
We're all about to have a real bad day.
Bacon, bacon.
How y'all fellas doing?
Cream gravy.
Right now.
I'm building a sentry. Need a dispenser right here.
I could not save him in time.
See, the bunch of teleporters looking.
Fuck. Go, lads, go.
Oh, there's a spy. There's a... that poor soul.
Sentry going up! Dispenser going up!
Oh.
Is that gonna kill anybody?
Super.
Teleporter going up.
Oh.
Nice.
You chickens for fucks for spies, boy. There's a spy around here. There's a dick licking spy.
That him is a spy.
That him is a
Whoa, hello.
Bust
Fuck.
Dispenser down.
Cheers, guys.
Erecting a dispenser.
Some pretty good spying there to be able to stop me. Oh, lads. Fucking help me. Like, please fucking help me, like. I don't know how the fuck he's doing it. How you doing this?
Carol, come here.
You piece of shit.
Let's go. Let's go, come on. Yeah.
No, don't. Take it. Cream gravy.
What's up, boys? How's it going?
Oh, no. Art was gone. What are you doing?
There you go, fucking prick. Making bacon. Oh, fuck the spy, man.
Yeah.
You piece of shit.
Alright, I can't stand the spy
zone
more.
There's a spy around here.
I gotta do something about it.
That engine's a spy. That spy's a spy.
That spy's a spy.
That sentry's a spy. Spy sapping my dispensary.
Spy sapping my spy.
That sentry sapping my spy.
Wait, there's a spy?
There's a spy around here. Spy smoking my dispensary.
Spy fucking himself with a dildo.
That spy's a piece of shit.
No, you stop bullying the poor spy. He didn't deserve that.
Come on, kill me a spy. Oh. The fucking spy. Oh. Fuck you, spy. Mork 909's a spy. Oh, fuck. It's a spy. There you go. You lad. I might move this a bit more aft.
I'm moving this.
Along with this. Fuck!
Thank you.
Fucking spy!
Sentry down! Spy 7, my teleport!
Okay. Sorry, Venica. Didn't say it. I was too tunnel vision. Also, it's a 3-second respawn, which helps.
Come on, Bobby.
You shouldn't have played with fire, boy.
You shouldn't have played with fire, boy. Why can't I let this fall down?
Alright guys, what's going on?
Right.
Whoa, nice.
Right. Yeah, fuck you.
It's about to work.
Nice.
You are getting too big for your britches.
Well, I'm fucking wrecking people here with a sentry. 63. Almost near the top rung, guys. Oh, fuck you, Wark, you piece of shit.
Sentry down. Dispenser going up.
If it happens again, I will wait in my SUV. Bless me out some speed metal.
Worth it.
You're dead.
All good. Fast beast heavy, do you like?
Whoa, fuck. All right. Okay. Whoa. Oh, man. Fuck you, honestly. Man, Bork is trolling me something shocking. Like a moth to the flame, boy. Look at bomb for a head. This makes me laugh. Awesome.
Oh, I thought I forgot I killed whoever killed me.
Oh, nice. Thanks, fuck.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Fuck you, Waffles.
GG!
Yes!
GG!
GG, boyos.
GG, Blue.
And fuck you, Wark. You piece of shit. 60
seconds. Alright, I got Wark for you, buddy.
Fucking spy. God. Should I spam short circuits? Oh fuck. There you go. There we go. Dead immediately, awesome. Medic.
Medic!
Where are you, medic?
Medic! Medic! Medic!
Fuck, hey, Waffles, man. Fucking Waffles. There we go. Bollocks. Don't have enough ammo. Maybe I should have switched around. Switch around the grenade launcher instead.
Medic!
fuck's sake. I didn't mean to let him in there. I didn't mean to let him in. My bad. My bad. Holy sugar plums. Fuck is our... Oh. that's a highlight. I'm gonna highlight that. That's funny. Two highlights in this stream so far? Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy Lord. Oh. 187 damage, point blank. Doesn't sound right to me, but okay. Alright. Oh fuck. I don't know how to do those guys there. We do have a medic again. Didn't have one for a second there. This fucking stage. I really do. I think it's my most hated stage because I have to play it the most. Joint third? No, I'm not joint third. Never mind. Our ping was the same. Fuck, did the medic go? Oh my good lord. One really.
Mission ends in 30.
It's rough. Really, it's really fucking frustrating, you know. Snipers are really fucking frustrating. I hate this stage. I've played it so much. Some of these servers they don't let you move on until you've won two in a row. I don't know how they work it. But you're like just fucking stuck. You're just stuck on the stage forever. Oh, they came top three again. At least third this time. Not bad. Third. But like, we're gonna still be stage one again probably. Stage two. Holy fuck. Holy shit. We're at. Oh no, we're not. Never mind. We're stage one. We're stage one. 11v10. Will we ever leave stage? That's fucking hell, man. It's brutal.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Will we ever leave stage one? Probably not. Probably not.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Ugh.
Five.
Right.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Fucking walked into that. Walked into it. Stupid frick. Me, I mean. Oh yeah. Crown has been spilled. Oh Jesus Christ. Snipers, like, just walking through the door and just firing a fucking random arrow, like, and the off chance you hit somebody, it gets old really fucking quickly. It gets old really quickly. I'm gonna just fucking kill myself now, I'm dead. 46 health, yeah, that's gonna work, innit? Oh, like. Oh, hello. Oh, you're a bad egg. You're a bad egg. Got two tickets to the gun show, eh? Oh, I see ya. A real villain. you a real villain? Have you ever got a good guy like a real superhero? You ever try a disguise? Alright, I can see that I'm going to have to teach you how to be villains! Oh, sweet lord in heaven. I see you. Fuck. Fuck it, bye. Whoa, okay. George Hard R. Martin.
Medic!
Oh, summon that man, please.
Medic!
Let me in. Fucking waffles again. Guys, if you're enjoying the stream, give me a follow. I'd very much appreciate it if you would. Okay, alright. We have this now, don't we? Surely. Not top three? Interesting, interesting. Didn't crack top three. GG lads, well done. Well, I am top in the server, so that's not bad. Look at your man's eyes. Look at your fucking man's eyes. Nice. 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 Oh yeah, okay, sweet. Sweet. Oh. That's like waffles again. Waffles them with a stomp again. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Past stage two, or sorry, are we gonna make it to stage two? Sweet, fucking idiot. That's close. Dicks for days. Oh, that's funny. Dicks for days. Top three. Second, not bad. Second.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
We have to have left, fucking. We have to. Holy shit. What the fuck is that?
Hot beam! Hot beam!
Thank Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, nice. The aerial shot there. Oh, another sentry. Okay. Sentry.
Medic! Medic!
We have a medic. Where is he? Question. Nice one. Ugh, please. Still no exit build, and he's running the mini sentry. Y'all know my thoughts. Mini sentries. It's not good. Oh my god, where's the exit? Nice! Finally! Oh, what a shot! Ah, balls. Hoo-hoo! God. Ugh. Where the fuck did he come from? Oh no! Oh man, one hit two. Dex for days. Building in there. Ready, Sentry? Awesome! Awesome! I love spies. Did you know that? I love spies. One of my favorite classes. Kill myself for fuck's sake. Dicks for days. That's bullshit, I can't. It really is bullshit. How they just... Oh, fuck. Your man's fully, was a fully charged medic, fully charged Uber, and he wouldn't pop it for me. He wouldn't pop it even though we were right there. So there you go. That's what you're dealing with. There you go. Second only. Second to the heavy. Bastard.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Spy
order. Right. Let's see if we can break through here. Take it. Who's the heavy in our team? Keeps getting all the George Hard R. Martins on him. Some heavy keeps getting all the fucking. He keeps beating me and everything. I assume he just keeps getting pocket medicked, I want to say.
Behind the point.
Ah, fucked up. Completely. Yeah, later. The teleporter, the far side of the point. Cares. I'm not sure if I can even reach it.
Go, he took it down. Be nice if you stopped that soldier. I'm trying, man. A hit, but no damage register. It's weird. See his face? It's all bloody, dude. There's more up there.
Nice. What the fuck is this guy wearing here? Holy shit. Waffles again.
Scout is in the tunnel, man. He compromised us.
Fucking waffles. Waffles.
Watch the damn tunnel, guys. They coming.
The waffles coming. Waffles coming. Oh. Two engineers. Teleporter there, teleporter I think in there to my right. Medic!
thanks for the Uber. Took a couple hours. I didn't get the snipe though. I'm just kind of sad about that.
What the fuck is this, like?
I don't want to use a danger shield, but I will.
Tools fast, you know. Gets really old really fast. Fuck this guy, Waffles. Like, look at him fucking go. Waffles, fuck you. Oh, I just like, yeah, he just sprints around the corner, wielding his fucking bomb. Just fucking up every time, man.
Shit got sap, dude. There's a spy right behind you, bro. That's fucking painful to watch. I got him.
Fuck off. What the fuck is there?
Gotta watch that tunnel.
Waffles, please. Waffles, please. Bro, Waffles is trolling me, man. He's fucking everywhere. Oh, he's everywhere. He's everywhere all at once. He's everywhere all at once. At all times. He's everywhere all at once at all times.
Thanks for the raid!
Watch out, there's a spy up there. Now they got a sentry. Fuck. Careful.
There you go, Waffles. Fuck you, Waffles. Waffles. I can sense him coming up the fucking stairs. You're never safe. Never safe.
That's some bullshit. What the hell?
He's just fucking everywhere. I hate him. I fucking hate him. Look! Look at him! Trolling us.
With the
he's running around just fucking trolling us, man. All he does. Engineers, can you move some of your shit up, please? Dispensers and whatnot.
Watch out, critical hit heavy.
No one says critical hit heavy. You just say crit heavy. I feel like I'm living in fucking...
Medic! Medic!
Look at him! Look at him! Look at him!
I can't believe that demo blinked us like that. I'm sad.
Waffles is fucking everywhere at all times. painful. Really fucking painful. Ugh. Right. Waffles, kindly fuck off. Waffles, what is happening here? Is he cheating? How is he able to fly back up? I don't know. It's funny, but it's also pretty fucking annoying. Oh, oh. He's back again. Oh. There he is again. Fuck you, Waffles. How about that? Catch me outside, how about that?
Medic, medic, medic!
They have so many fucking sentries. Oh yeah, sweet. Meat fiddle. Thanks for that. Two minutes, we're not doing this. No chance. We haven't made any fucking grind. We haven't made any fucking grind at all. Bollocks to you, you cunt.
Sentry in the tunnel. Fucking spy deck. Fuck. Again. Are we spy check? Watch out, dude.
Is he cheating? I don't know what he's doing. He's one medic. Seven health. Bodger just spamming the fucking flare gun. He got me. Oh, brilliant. Something I'll never use.
Mission begins.
Perfect. Oh, fuck. What the fuck happened there? Right. I think that's enough for one evening. Oh, man. It was like a 2.5 hour stream. To be fair, I came top three quite a few times, I think. Did quite well. This is now technically Monday the 19th. It's a bank holiday due to the Queen's funeral being today, so. Thanks, guys, to everyone who came by. Had a few viewers, not everyone spoke. That's fine, don't bother me. You want to come and lurk? Yeah, sweet. Just hang out and chill out. Not bad. Not bad at all, I think. I don't know if I'll be on later on today, I guess, technically. Monday, I guess. Not sure if I'll get on later. May have some free time, may not. If not, I probably won't be back on again until next Saturday or Sunday. Definitely Sunday. Oh, jeez, pardon me. Definitely Sunday. Saturday, if I have some free time. But guys, thank you for watching. Please give me a follow. I'd really appreciate it. And also, check out my YouTube, just Barbell Gaming, to where all my old streams and highlights go. So please subscribe to me there. I'd appreciate that. And yeah, thanks very much, guys, and I will see you all in the next stream. Good night.